working with three basic colours, a yellow, a green and a purple, diluting them a little bit on the palette before I add them to the paper. You can see that I'm able to create a range and depth of colour values by the way that I apply and mixing it on the paper to create a little bit of brown by mixing the purple and the yellow, and really creating a mixture of colour values just by experimenting on the paper.